33 million people living worldwide with HIV.
Every 12 seconds, someone becomes infected with HIV.
Almost half of all new infections are among young people.
9 million people living with HIV don't have access to treatment.
AIDS is 30.
So what next?
What's next?
What next? Well, what I want next is simple. Access to treatment. For everyone.